Veteran writer lyricist Javed Akhtar says that worshipping God and praying to Him is good, but it should not disturb others. Akhtar, who was awarded the Best Poet, Lyricist and Scriptwriter in Bollywood at the Dadasaheb Phalke Excellence Awards 2017 in Mumbai on Friday night, was asked about singer Sonu Nigam's comments demanding a ban on loudspeakers during Azan.
मेरा ऐसा ख्याल है कि किसी भी जगह, चाहे वो मस्जिद हो, मंदिर हो, चर्च हो, गुरुद्वारा हो, वहाँ अपनी इबादत करिए, बहुत अच्छी बात है, लेकिन should not disturb others.
Besides them, some of the other celebrities who were given awards at the gala included Urvashi Rautela, Hema Malini, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Divya Khosla Kumar, Falguni Pathak, Kriti Kulhari, Piyush Mishra, Sayami Kher and others.